Hello everyone. Today we are going to paint white amaryllis. White flowers have always been my favorite type. Some people say white flowers are hard to paint, and if you don't do it right, it will be flat. Actually, white flowers are not white. It's a colorful flower. What does that mean? In the sunlight, it reflects many other colors. So it's not just white.
Times don't fly too high. Be sure to keep the ground in sight. Fly forever if you keep it tight. Love the world but keep the sky on your mind.
The reason I like to paint white flowers is because I like the way the colors blend together. The whole vision is white, but it's not white. It's an amazing process. If you don't usually dare to try white flowers, then watch my video and give it a try. It's really fun and healthy. Since I have been trying to practice my spoken English, I'm forcing myself to dubber in English. Please accept my broken English. Thank you very much. Even the white flowers need to use heavy colors to bring down the darkness. So don't be afraid to use heavy colors where they should be used. This is a very long painting, so we are just going to do this right today. The rest of the painting is the same. It's just a few more flowers over and over again. Thank you for your watching. Thank you.